rest easy. And indeed, I will rest easy this evening because Bungie delivered one of the best new scout rifles that they've delivered in quite some time. This evening, we're looking at the new legendary energy 120 round per minute aggressive frame scout rifle, Time-Worn Wayfarer. Remember, aggressive frame scout rifles have a 1.00 optimal time to kill, but they do have a little bit of forgiveness because you only need to land two crits in one body to achieve that result. But it doesn't matter because this gun is freaking sweet. I feel like a kid on Christmas, and Bungie absolutely nailed it. So let's talk about where you can get this really cool, awesome, oh my god, scout rifle from. You can obtain Time-Worn Wayfarer from ranking up with Failsafe during Season of the Echoes and completing Echo activities, particularly the new event on Nessus. I had a lot of luck dropping it from the endgame chest, as well as decrypting engrams with Failsafe. So it should be pretty bountiful to get your chance at a really good roll here. And also remember, this is a gun that can be enhanced. So when you get a really good roll, you might want to bury your investment into it and make it as sweet as possible. A wise man once asked me, what rolls am I looking for? Let's talk about it. All right, so among the 120 round per minute scout rifles, so Long Arm and the Prophet, Time Worn ranks second in range and stability and dead last in aim assist and handling and some of the other perks. They all have 18 zoom, but this gun with its, it has the most unique out of the 120s, the most unique scope, and it's a red dot, and the zoom seems to be more magnified and just more consistent and less bouncy. But regardless, I guess when you're looking at your barrel and magazine perks, you're looking at things to offset both stability, handling, as well as reload. But I don't know, you don't need to worry about reload too much with this archetype, I don't think. And there are really just so many good perk options for you to choose from in the last two columns. I initially thought, I was like, heel clip precision instrument is going to be fire, or heel clip incandescent is going to be really fun. Again, from a PvP focus lens, I just really want a scout rifle with heel clip. I think that would be really exciting. But then you have some really, really unique combinations, and one that I'm excited for is the match of To the Pain plus Eye of the Storm to kind of coalesce together, dueling, getting damage, and just increasing that weapon's functionality and accuracy and consistency the whole time. So that's one I'm really excited for, To the Pain and Eye of the Storm. There's also Keep Away and Opening Shot if you want to get like the most bang for your buck right out of the gate with consistency. There's also, again, Heel Clip and Precision Instrument. I'm a big fan of Precision Instrument. Again, not great for like one-on-ones, but in terms of gameplay and sixes, really, really strong. There's also Desperate Measures, and again, you can't go wrong with a lot of these options, even Snapshot Sights, which gives it a little bit of, it feels like a handling bump, right? So that's technically an option. But you also have to think about, wouldn't it be so fun to have Incandescent and the Radial Area Transposer Origin trait, which is rapid final blows cause targets to explode into radial area and fluid. Again, in sixes, you could pull it off a couple of times. What would that look like? That would be really fun. So again, tons of good rolls. I'm probably going to try to go for a heel clip and like precision instrument, but also To the Pain and Eye of the Storm is probably the one I'm going to chase the most. We'll be completely happy with Keep Away Opening or Keep Away Precision or Eye of the Storm. Doesn't matter. So tons of good things to go for. And my personal opinion on the weapon is it is so cool. The design is unique. It finally kind of changes the game when it comes to just, I know, the feel of 120s in general, kind of moving away, or feels like it's moving away from that Tex Mechanica vibe. And it's just, it's so cool, and it's unique, and I'm just happy to have a cool, unique weapon, happy to have a scout that can roll heel clip. And it's just cool. It's fun, it's cool, it feels more consistent, and again, on paper, it's not the greatest compared to the other 120s, but it's right up there, and just have fun. Go get a good roll, have fun.
Down. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian.